all we would be discussing the meaning of quality. Quality is basically when product, services, people and process of an organization are judged properly. That whether they are meeting the customer's demand, whether they are meeting higher level of customer's demand. So all these level, all these areas under the quality are judged. So we can, in short, we can say that it is a dynamic state. जिससे हम ऑर्गेनाइजेशन को जज कर सकते हैं कि हाउ प्रोडक्टिव, हाउ मच एफिशिएंसी दैट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इज मीटिंग द डिमांड्स ऑफ इट कस्टमर्स. नेक्स्ट इज क्वालिटी मैनेजमेंट. क्वालिटी मैनेजमेंट इज बेसिकली हाउ एन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन मेंटेन इट्स कॉन्टिन्यूटी इम्प्रूवमेंट इन प्रोडक्ट, सर्विसेज, पीपल एंड प्रोसेस through which they can maximize the competitiveness of their organization. Okay, so this is basically quality management. Okay, so coming to its characteristics of quality, the first one is the customer dependent. Obviously, if we discuss some of its management principles, the first one is customer dependent. Organization वही product or services को produce करेगी जिसमें they would be getting maximum attention from their customers. ठीक है, जहाँ पे satisfaction level ज़्यादा है. The next one is leadership qualities. Leadership quality is basically you will get जहाँ पे organization will be getting मोर इन टर्म्स ऑफ देयर, जहाँ पे उनको पता है प्रोडक्ट और प्रोसेस के, प्रोडक्ट और सर्विसेज के एस्पेक्ट्स पे दे वुड बी गेटिंग मोर लीडरशिप एरियाज. लीडरशिप एरियाज मीन्स दे वुड बी गेटिंग एक्सपेंशन इन देयर एग्जिस्टिंग प्रोडक्ट्स. नेक्स्ट वन इज इन्वॉल्वमेंट ऑफ पीपल. ऑब्वियसली अगर हमें किसी स्पोर्ट्स, हम स्मार्टफोन्स परचेज करते हैं, ठीक है, स्मार्टफोन्स परचेज करते हैं, they will be starting with the topic which was quality. Okay, हमने previous lecture में discuss किया था ना. Total quality management is a combination of three words. It's basically to eliminate the errors at every stage in production. It includes three elements which is focus on customer, employee involvement and continuous improvement. These three factors are considered. Next is Six Sigma policy. It was firstly introduced by Motorola in USA in 1981. IBM was the first one to implement it.